I'm in a sprawling desert now, detecting another strange energy from a mountain summit, ascending towards destination.
Log Atra. Beginning ascent of the mountain. I don't know which attempt this is. Despite knowing the hazards ahead, I'm having difficulty retrieving the technology. There are certain obstacles I don't look forward to re-experiencing. But I feel as though something at the top is summoning me.
encountered armored fauna. Shell seems highly durable. Considerable defense, but dispatched.
Xenoglyphs spoke of their single-mindedness, but did not prepare me for... I barely managed to dispatch the sentience that attacked me. I've never encountered such hostility and madness. But that writing? It spoke of these severed brethren. I don't know enough to understand yet, but what conceivable force could have caused any intelligent life to become like this? I dispatched the sentient. This must be the severed. From Olympus and into myself. I alone am worthy. What happened to her? That is not me. on the surface of another world with Mom. Thought she'd be proud of me following in her... where her footsteps may have taken her if she'd had the opportunity. Is that why I'm here? To go where she couldn't? Seeing that house again feels as though she's still judging me. With a sentient-shaped imprint. Conducting field test. It scanned me. But for what purpose? Experimentation with more discovered technology. Irreversibly contaminated, if I define my current status by scout regulations. Have I lost a part of myself? The device merged disturbingly well with my suit, like it recognized me. And that it was waiting for me.
I've reached my goal. I finally summited. The energy signature is right here. the ship has been prevented. I remain in the desert. something exalted. Found more xenotype technology on another corpse. Scan is again indicating potential for suit augmentation. Safe to repurpose. System integration complete. We'll perform a function test. Test complete. Apparent function is to cross vast distances. Suit status remains uncompromised. The teleportation gateway in the desert has taken me into the Citadel. Beyond the forest's massive wall. White Shadow is nearly within reach. Scans show that the broadcast originates from the tower inside a Citadel-like complex. Encountered hostile machines. Fully automated.
This is it. The journey is almost over. The origin of White Shadow is right here. Soon I'll know why and bury these horrible memories in the past. So much desolation. Is this their city? It's only inhabited by corpses, broken machines. I'm heading towards the broadcast tower now. Becomes the edges of my eye.
I don't want to become this person.
I'm nearly that broadcast tower, but I haven't seen any evidence of any living member of the Hive Mind. If they sent out White Shadow, when? The mothership first picked up the transmission months back. Mathematically, that means it was triggered ages ago. Thousands of years before I was born.
Thank you.